So this is upstairs in our house right now. We've got the front bedroom, back bedroom, and a kind of small bathroom. We've got some stairs here, come up, it's like an airing cupboard, another bit of a wall there. Now in the airing cupboard, there's our boiler right now, but that thing is old, it's broken and the pipework is shot, it's not great. Plus it takes up tons of room and gives us a really small bathroom. On top of that, the way it's all positioned, we've got this long, narrow, creepy hallway effort. It's not great. So we're going to get rid of all of that. We're going to take the boiler out altogether, get rid of it and move it downstairs. Extend that wall downward and take out the two walls that were there beforehand, which would give us a massive bathroom. Awesome.
I am so happy. This looks amazing.